WFOX asking New York City to get up and dance.